if you do.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm sure you guys never get mad
never
at each
get
other.
Mad at each
you
other,
never
right?
fight or anything, do you?
We fight sometimes.
Who so, wins that?
Him.
You?
He wins those all the time.
Okay, okay. So, what do you think of the track? How's the track been going for you so far?
The track is actually really nice. I like it. I mean, it's really long compared to the tracks in Washington, but, I mean, all the Grand's tracks are long, so you kind of get used to it.
Yeah. So how's everything at Phoenix going? I know everything's going great for your brother. Things still remaining the same next year? Any big plans for you or staying the same team? Anything crazy happening?
Nothing too major.
We always try to get the dirt here before it goes to social media.
Yeah, we want
to
know. I want to know first.
Well, I am staying with Phoenix next year, and so it's going to be a great year. We've already had an awesome year. We picked up new great riders, so...
Excellent, excellent.
Very cool.
So what are some of those training tips your brother has been giving you? Me and Dinger have been looking for some new coaches.
Go.
Dinger, you got your
paper
ready?
Go ahead.
Okay.
What
are the top secret training tips? What's brought you to the number one spot this year?
The turns. I really struggle at turns, and he helps me with those a lot.
You have to take him over a couple turns, practice it a little?
Yeah, my brother, he's really good at turns, and I'm not so good at turns. He's usually the one who passes people. I'm the one who gets passed, so...
So you guys can ride together and kind of learn off each other.
Yeah,
it's perfect.
Definitely.
You beat him down the first straightaway, and then he tries to pass you back?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Excellent.
That works for me.
Yeah, it sounds really good. So who's your biggest competition here? I mean, we have some super fast riders in here. Who's been your biggest competition throughout this year?
My biggest competition has been mainly in the 15-16 class. Drew McKeelson from Canada, me and her have been each other's like competition the whole year. Like ever since we started racing, we've been competition. We've never really been rivals before because we always like hang out and are friends off the track. But I mean, me and her are like about the same, like have the same about riding style. So it's really tough when we have two riders who are about the same going at it together. Neither one of us want to give up going into the first turn. So.
Well, I don't know about you, Dinger. I'm looking forward to watching that race.
It's going
to
be good.
Sunday night. It's going to be an awesome one. I have to say best of luck to you.
Thank you.
Go out there. Have a lot of fun. Go fast.
Enjoy it.
We are going to cut to another commercial break, and we'll be back with the girls' title chase.